Secretarial work.
Despite you having built your own nuclear accelerator during lunch, if you can
wait,
and not be tired of waiting for either a fringe to grow out or the 1970 Equal Pay Act.
If you can give birth to an 8-pound, 7-ounce baby, despite shouting...
Actually, I changed my mind.
Can someone else do this?
This is quite unpleasant.
Halfway through.
If you can find a pair of comfortable yet sexy shoes for a black tie event,
which aren't ballet flats,
or appear on a TV panel show as the token woman, and survive more of the final edit than just shots of you laughing at something that Paul Merton said.
If you can wear a black and wet a black and white tit for a meeting,
for a meeting,
somebody say coffee, white, two sugars, love. If you can bear to mansplained back at you 10 minutes later, and then subliminate all of your bad feelings by going home and eating vast quantities of cheese. If you can make one heap of all your winnings and then spend it all on childcare and never breathe a word about your loss, because everyone's like childcare is a woman's issue, despite procreation notably involving both sexes. If you've ever had a sudden unexplained breast pain so intense that you started crying in a meeting, but then had to explain it away like going